In conflict zones, hospitals are being attacked and destroyed at an alarming rate.
Last year in Syria alone,
one medical facility was bombed each week.
This cannot be the norm.
When medical facilities close
because doctors and patients are attacked,
this means people can't get the medical help that they need.
On May 3rd, the United Nations Security Council
will vote on a resolution that must ensure
that hospitals and patients
should not be a target.
Not a target is a simple message
about our shared humanity,
especially in times of war.
Please join us and share this video.
Let your voice be heard.
Hospitals,
patients,
and doctors are not a target.